everybody, it's the Poltergeist 5000 on a lackadaisical cloudy morning. Ooh, Kaiba boy. So,
in the last episode, I don't even fucking remember. We met with Rosie, the potion token. Anyway, so, now it's time to go! How do I not have, I still have this fire flower, let's use it. Because that'll kill the Bazap. It won't actually be able to, that was a waste. Because even now, I still can't one-shot this. I can't finish off this Rough Puff with Goombario. Yeah, if you play this game seriously, then that's gonna be one of the first things. Even if you play this game casually, that's gonna be the first things. One of the first things you start to realize when you start to think more critically of battle strategy is when it is and isn't a waste to consume something that you can't immediately get back. Okay, yeah, just loop around and then dip out of the way, and we're back over here. Because we need to talk to Rose Posey, who's the best, and I love her, and she's the best. Yay! Hello. Oh? Rosie told you to bring her something beautiful? Rosie really loves beautiful things above all else. She's a little self-involved. Have you noticed? Yeah. You really need help, huh? Okay, I'll help you. This tree and I are connected by our roots. So maybe one or two crystal berries will fall off if I shake the root. Yeah, work it! Work it, honey! Work it! Yeah! Ooh! Phew! Oops, that was a bit unladylike. So happy. Rosie should be more than satisfied with that berry. Okay, cool beans. Now, I don't want to do it, man. I don't want to assault her just for extra dialogue. It's the exact same reason why I never play Renegade in Mass Effect. Rosie wanted the crystal berry, didn't she? Shouldn't you give it to her? That Rosie's so selfish. All she cares about is beauty. Even though Flower Fields is in terrible trouble, she only cares about how she might make herself more beautiful. It's appalling, really. Yeah. Well, who knows? Maybe she'll mellow out in the future. Maybe it's Gygus's influence. Dude, what the hell was that, man? I don't want to talk to you. Shut up. Let's just use all our items. Who even cares? See, I think that actually did save us a turn. What the hell was that? We'll never fucking mind. Well, actually, no, we're still fine. I was gonna say, yeah, that still saved us a turn, because it would have taken us one additional turn to... Well, if you're just gonna... Just throw it away! Yeah, just throw it away! Jeez! Unbelievable. Excuse me. Is that a star piece behind that? Wait, the coins! Okay. No, there's no star piece. I think it would have given me the alert if there had been a star piece. Yeah, I can't do that. I can't assault Posey just for extra dialogue. Not, at the very least, not in a medium where it's going to be chronicled for all eternity. Because A, I love her and I wouldn't do that to her. And B, it's like I said before, it's like playing the Renegade path in Mass Effect. I just can't do that shit. Because it's just being an asshole for no good reason. It's like that one quote from Justin McElroy's, you know, 30 things that took me, or 10 things that took me 33 years to learn, where he's like, you can be funny and kind, or funny and cruel. The second one is easier, but the first one is worth it. I'm going the wrong damn way. Wait, hang on. I don't have another one of those. Damn it. Ugh. But those are fucking words to live by, man. Dude, how could this happen? Ugh. Do I run? No, I don't run. What do I look like? Some kind of running man? This isn't Ocarina of Time. I haven't LP'd that game yet. I should LP that game. I was thinking if I was gonna... I've been thinking maybe. Hold on. Fuck! Well, at least they didn't put me to sleep. And how the hell are you ever supposed to be able to guard that? It's a miracle I did it even once in the last episode. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Anyway. What was I saying? I need to remember that my hammer is actually stronger than my boots right now. Because my hammer attack will do 7 damage. Because it's 6 plus 1 from all or nothing. Okay, which way is Rosie? Not this way. Although I think I want to go this way because I want to get another blueberry. Oh, why did I think I could do that? Oh man, what LP is that from? Oh my gosh, I actually did make it! And then I just walked, I was so shocked that I'd made it that I walked right off the next. Dude! I'm glad this episode is going good so far because I have some not fun business to attend to after this. Macy Daisy? No, Macy Daisy. This is the blueberry tree though, right? Yeah. Now I'm gonna go back to that well, because this is actually... There's one thing that that well wants, that we threw the red berry down and it threw a crazy daisy at us. There's one thing that bell wants, and it's a blueberry. So, let's go give it. Why did you respawn? I kicked your ass, and you came back! You came back! Why'd you do that? Why'd you come back? Yeah, yeah, sniffle, sniffle, sniff, snoof. Have a blueberry. Yaw. Who's throwing stuff down into my well? Huh? This is a blueberry. I love these, thank you. I'll give this to you in return. And we get Flower Saver. Yeah, saves 1 FP every time you use an attack that consumes FP. It's not like it saves 1 FP when you use an attack that doesn't consume FP. You just get 1 FP back for every standard attack you perform. No, it's only, those bizaps are so violent. Like, their animation is violent and they swoop violently at you. It's just, like, so... It's ridiculous. Unfortunately, Flower Saver costs 6 BP in this game. I don't know what the hell they were thinking, but, yeah. It costs 4 in the sequel, so now we want to go... Is it this way? Yeah, it's past the blueberries is where Rosie is. Let's go bask in her beauty and also her assholetry some more. Oh, of course we gotta go through this again. Ugh. No. We're already stacking up the failure moments in this video, man. That should do it. It's amazing, you don't even have to go through a single pipe to get to the end of that, except for the one you need to go through to get to the end of it. You know what I mean. Anyway. Do talk to her. Have you found anything? Yes, have a crystal berry. Oh, how pretty. I love it. That's much nicer than this ugly old stone. You'd better hurry back and give this stone to Lily. Make sure she knows that she was saved because of me, heart. Man!
Jeez!
Oh, such loveliness. I've gotten so beautiful that I'm starting to scare myself. Who is the most beautiful flower in all of Flower Fields? That is me, of course. Yeah, okay. Jeez Louise. Oh, you say the exact same thing? You're literally so self-absorbed, you can't stop repeating your own self-praise. That's like a new level. That's a new echelon. I love the word echelon. It's like the most pretentious way of saying level. But it also has like so much... It's like an epic way of saying level. But it's also pretentious, so you get those bonus irony points if you're not actually pretentious. But nobody would ever know that, so it just looks like you're being pretentious unless they know you. But if they know you, then they know that it's funny. You know? Jeez. Okay, so Lily is... Where is Lily? Lily is past... Lily is this way. I always get confused because I always think that Lily is on the top. Something about her abode... Like, makes me think that she's on the top. This is where she is, right? Okay, good. I was gonna say, if this isn't where she is, I'm gonna feel real stupid. Hello.
Oh, it's the water stone. Quickly, put it in that hole there.
I don't know, I have no fucking idea what kind of voice to give Lily. It's impossible. Like, I want to give her, like, a slightly deeper voice because she's, like, the big one. But that seems rude, so then I can, but then the fact that she's the big one makes, like, the prim and proper voice really not work. So then I spent half the conversation just balancing between those two voices, just not being able to commit. I can feel the eye doctor losing his patience. Does it feel like number one or number two? Oh, I don't know. Anyway.
Oh, it's water, sweet water. The spring is full of water. I'm floating again. Oh, this is paradise. Thank you so very much. I'll give you some miracle water from the spring. Here you are.
So happy. Very cold water. It glitters in the sun. Is cold water good for plants? I can't help but imagine that warm water would be better. Like it wouldn't hurt.
This is the most nourishing water around. It's water with a little lily extract. So happy. He uses miracle water on it and plant it'll grow like gangbusters.
But not right now, because there's no sun.
Oh yes, great idea. You should go see about getting the sun back into the sky.
I don't wanna! I like the cloudy weather! Wah! I like those droomy, dark gray clouds.
A resourceful guy like you must have some idea about how to get the sun back up again.
I bet you'll do it. Heart, you saved me after all. Yeah, show enough, hoss. Now look how fucking pretty this water is. Like, how does this game still look so damn good? It's unbelievable. And yet it's immediately recognizable as N64 somehow. Hell if I know how that even works. But it is. It's immediately recognizable as like an N64 aesthetic, and yet it hasn't aged a day, or at least it's aged way more gracefully. 5 HP, whatever. So, we got an amazing daisy?
Yes, we do.
Banana Slamma, anyway. Stupid. Okay, let's just not bother. Was that the Maisie Daisy? It was. Dadgummit. Okay, hang on. We need to run.
Like a crazy daisy wouldn't get out of the way, man. Wah. I'm gonna cry and moan like a little bitch.
Bonk!
Give me your key. The key of the blacksmith.
We do have Mega Quake, but that's not gonna help against the... What? I really should take off Mega Quake. It's not helping. Half the enemies in this chapter fly. And the ones that don't fly aren't one-shotted by it anyway. Oh, I guess there's the Spinies, too. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Those things have, like, 3 HP. Yeah! Dude, I sounded like that one Urken in the beginning of Invader Zim. When they're like, however, because of your increased height, we have decided to send you to Vort, home of the universe's most comfortable couch. Yes. That's the exact sound that he makes. He goes, yes. It's so funny. Anyway, I need Dizzy Attack. I don't need Mega Quake because it's fucking useless. But I do want Power Smash. Yeah. Dan is like, put up a wolf job, Barry, but a Halloween wolf job. Yeah. Anyway. Bonk! 8 damage! Ho 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 ho! Now that's what I call recycling. Pizzoned! And we get 42 star points! Ooh, the pain! Wait, I want the coin! Okay. Jeez. Freaking out about a coin. About a coin. I'm gonna take off Dizzy Attack. I'm gonna put on, like, multi-bounce and, I don't know, something else. Well, gee, I really don't have much else I can equip. First attack is 1, but was there something in here I'd be able to first attack? know, man. I like having Power Smash because it's just mighty, you know. It's a mighty. Let's just put on Mega Rush. Who cares? Let's just put on one of those incidental badges just in case we happen to run into that situation. Okay. Where do we go now? Now that we have... what have we actually gained? Oh, we got the Bubble Berry, that's right. I remember. We got the Bubble Berry, which means we can give it to this plant right here, which actually talks to us. It doesn't look like it would. Can we tattle this thing? It's a bubble plant. It looks like blowing bubbles makes him really happy. Oh, it's a male. Well, what do you know? Hi, my name's Bubble Plant. You want to know why my name's Bubble Plant? I'll tell you if you give me a Bubble Berry. Yeah, here you go. Oh, so happy. Oh, awesome. Good going. Okay, get a load of this. What is that sound? That is so not the sound I was expecting. There, isn't it great? Yeah, show enough hoss, and we can jump into it. And ride it across. Like in Paper Mario 2, except we don't have to use a booby lady to blow us across. What the jeez, man? Ugh. Holy crap. A Breen Magikoopa? You can't suddenly have a Breen Magikoopa. Oh no, it's a Gurn Magikoopa. He's one of the magicians in the Koopa clan. I have to admit, I like those green robes. Very cool. I don't know, they look kind of faded. They almost look turquoise. 11-3-0. He can magically increase the defense power of others. He looks pretty surly. He looks exactly the same as any other Magikoopa. What? Gonna run away? Yeah, you are.
You gonna cry some more? Cry, cry, cry. That's all you're good for.
Are there Lakitus around here? Latikus? Yeah, there they are. Ugh, I don't want to fight y'all ass. If we come up here, though, we actually get to use a party member we haven't even touched in a long time. I'm sorry, Bombette. Normally, I love using you, but... I just haven't been using you. We can blow open this rock and get
Mega Smash! Oh!
It costs 3 BP, but I'm telling you, I think I'm actually gonna equip that. I'm gonna take off. Wait, no, I need to take off one other thing too. I'll take off refund. I normally like to keep that on, but I really don't need it. It's no big deal. I shouldn't be avoiding combat. Oh, here we are. It's the Sun Tower with the cool music that isn't on the original soundtrack. Oh, hello. What do you know? We gotta use Bombette again. Two times in a row, man. I try to drink water. And it drips down the left side of my face. I wonder what would happen if you threw Bombette and then rotated the camera. Like this. I think she actually does continue walking in the So the direction Bombette starts to walk when you put her down depends on the camera angle. How weird is that? It's the sun. That's weird. Hello. It's the sun. Some people call it the blessed sun. It's the source of life for flowers and trees. If it doesn't come out, eventually all plants wither away. Sunshine makes me happy, too. Take it or leave it.
Hey, hello. I never thought anybody would come all the way up here. I'm the sun. No, that's not entirely true. I should say I was the sun. The cloud that came out of the Puff Puff machine that Huffenpuff built. Those clouds keep me from climbing into the sky. I'm a complete failure as a sun. All those flowers and plants and flower fields are suffering.
Oh!
Ah, yawn!
Where is it? You mean the Puff Puff machine? I think it's due east of here. The clouds seem to come from over there anyway.
Why do you want to know? Do you think you can break the Puff Puff machine?
Nah, there's no way. Don't strain yourself. You might as well go home.
Well, don't be... Well, good lord, man. Don't be so down on yourself and everything. Like I said, like, again, though, the music here is just... Oh, it's not music to me. Oh, it's a symphony. All right. So now what? I guess we gotta go back. Hey, hey, hey! Hold up! Wait, man! What now, man? Jeez. Oh, who's this chump stick? Jeez. Hey, man. I don't think we've ever met, have we? I mean, you're Mario, right? My name is Lackalester. No, it's Michael. No, what? Michael. Oh, yeah. Spike. Yeah, I'm, Spike. Well, whatever. Never mind. Look, I don't have a problem with you personally, but I've got orders from Huff and Puff. Sorry, man, but I have to give you a bit of a beatdown. Like I said, man, sorry. Did that sound cool? Yeah, totally cool. Is he talking? He's talking to his cloud. What if he was talking to his cloud there? That would be funny. Here it comes, man! Jeez. Who's this douchebag? He said his name is Spike. He seems to be a Lakitu, but he's the weirdest one I've seen. 50 HP! Good lord, though. That's a lot of health. He throws spiny eggs. Is it just me, or did he call himself Spike, Michael, and Lackalester? What an odd guy. I agree. Me too. I have to wonder just what his real name is. Maybe it's Frank, you know? Or maybe it's Uriel, or Gabriel. Or... Oh, fuck, what the hell is the last one? I don't remember. Uriel, Gabriel, Michael, and... Hold on. Slow down. What the fuck is the fourth one? Uriel, Gabriel, Raphael, of course. Well, I never would have guessed that. When I think Raphael, I think Ninja Turtles, not Archangel. Dude, but why Michael? That's like so random. Like, I can understand Spike. That's just like a generic cool guy name. And Lackalester is probably his given name because it has Lacka in it. But Michael? What the fuck is that? Ow! Yeah, guard, please. I can't believe this guy has 50 freaking health. That's ridiculous. Like, how does this guy have... He's just some rando.
Ugh! Man, you're tough as nails. I give up, man. Go on, do your worst. I'm not afraid of it. Do whatever you do to guys you defeated. Fire flower in the eye. Pow block.
Wait!
Oh, jeez. No, not a second one! Man, look at her. Something about her is so adorable. Like, she's got, like, this pudgy face or something, even though it's the exact same shape as Lackalester's.
Aw, oh, no, Lackalulu! No, please! Please have mercy on my poor, sweet Lackalester!
Aw, oh, don't call me Lackalester! It's Spike, remember? You couldn't even remember. I told you I changed my name last month. Come on, now!
Man, I mean, gee whiz, you're always embarrassing me like this. Although, for some reason, it makes me like you even more.
I mean, what? No, did I say that out loud? Forget that I said that. You can't deny it, man. Oh my gosh, I just realized, Lackalulu's cloud is so fucking cute. Look how cute that cloud is. It's unbelievable.
Anyway, I lost a challenge man to man, so we have to settle this. I have to face the music.
Mario, please forgive him. My Lackalester was just following Huff and Puff's orders.
No!
He's really sweet! Please don't take my sweetie away from me!
Oh my god. Never seen that before. That was hilarious. Yeah, okay, whatever.
Really? Oh, for real? You'll forgive him? Oh, thank you. I can't decide on the...
Man, this voice. She has like 12 different voices. She's like that boss on Macbeth. She's like, I just have to use this. And then all of a sudden he's like, you're very lucky.
Stop calling me Lackalester. It's such a stupid name. My name is Spike. Spike! Don't you ever listen to me.
I'm beginning to think that this whole deal is stupid. I'm beginning to think that this whole deal is stupid. You tell that asshole. I was working for Huff and Puff to be part of something big, but all I've been doing is picking pointless fights. This isn't what I wanted in life. What I wanted was... Hey man, I've got a question. What in the world are you doing all this fighting for? Why Spike? Why? Because Spike is a million times cooler. Lackluster is the dumbest name ever. It just doesn't fit the image of a dangerous rebel like me. The name doesn't matter, man. What matters is this. I've decided I'm going with you. You're the real deal. Traveling around with you has got to be as cool as it gets.
What? You haven't even met the bitch. What the fuck?
Name that LP.
Oh no, Lackluster. You can't leave me. Please take me with you.
Aw, Lackalulu, chill out. You've got to understand. I'm doing this for you, don't you see? It sounds like... You know what this guy sounds like? He sounds like Brody Slater. I'm going. I've got to be a man. Wait for me. I'll return a much more manly Lackitude. Oh, with my manly, beefy cheeks. Oh, God. What the fuck did I just say?
Oh, okay, I'll wait for you, Lackalester. But don't be so sorry if you don't come back to me in one piece. I swear, if you make me worry, I'll take a spiny and...
Okay, enough of that. I guess I'd better make sure I'm tougher than you by the time I come back, huh? I love how, like, if you look behind his shades, he has, like, the most unsure quirks of his eyebrows behind his shades. It's just perfect. See me off with a smile now. You're so much cuter when you show me those pearly whites. Bye for now. Urgh, manly Lackluster. Come on. Press down to ride Lackluster over spikes and lava. Well, in battle, he can attack by throwing a spiny egg with a spiny flip ability, or attack all enemies by throwing many spiny eggs at once with spiny surge. Yeah!
Yeah!
Anyway.
Are you doing Lackluster? Aren't you becoming a better Lackluster by helping people?
Man, so happy. What about if I talk to him with a Goombario out, or talk to her? Bitch, he ain't even here. This is Lackluster's girlfriend, Lackalulu. When they have arguments, she never backs down. What a cute couple. That's what makes a couple.
Oh, my Lackluster, come back to me soon. I'll be waiting with a smile. Yeah, this one right here. This cute smile right here.
All right, bye. Ah, come on. Call me Spike. It'll never happen, Lackluster. It'll never happen, Spike. It'll never happen, Michael. That's what I'm gonna... I'll just call him Michael. I just have to call him Michael from now on forever. I'm gonna call him Michael because, like, what the fuck, man? What even is that? Oh, you know what? Now that we have Lackluster, though, we can actually take off Speedy Spin sometimes because riding him is pretty fast. So we can finally not have to worry about constantly spending 1 BP on Speedy Spin when we need other badges. But anyway, we're up to 27 minutes, so holy crap. 28 minutes, almost.
So I'm gonna have to end this episode here, and next time on Paper Mario, we will probably
remove the clowns. Bomb.